1998, this shit fire.
Ooh, those guys are supposed to be real hit makers.